We gon' slow it down. We gon' slow it down. I believe I'm gon' see mama and daddy and grandma and granddad, my brothers, my sisters, and old Mr. Billy Cartwright, and that usher who used to make me spit my gum out on a white glove. And I'd love to see that old truck was closed on the funk, but I still told him that Jesus loved him and to place no one ever loved. And I can see the bishops, the elders, the preachers and teachers who taught us how to walk around. And I can even see Matthew, Mark, Luke and John, Paul and Moses, Samson and Joseph, Elijah, Elisha, chilling in their long white robes, Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego. Some folk who I thought I would not see somehow made it in, some friends and some kin. And then those who I thought I'd see were somehow absentees. But as for me, it will be worth it all. Yeah, just wanna hear him say, oh, him say, well done, yeah, yeah, well done. I believe my wife and Mona and Mika and Dove and Moses and my girl Shelly and Remnant Earl and, oh yes, Minister Lee, and world changes, Pastor Taffy, Pastor Cufflo, and all my Cajo fans and all my folk at Arrow. You know what's gonna be real nice. I'm gonna spend some sacred time with my Savior Jesus Christ, and no moment disappointing. We'll spend every day engulfed in His anointing. Oh my God, it'll be worth it all. Just to hear Him say, Him say.
Yeah, check it out. Everybody trying to figure out how it's gonna be in heaven, man. I feel like this, you know what I'm saying? Hey, imagine it's your birthday, right? And usually they buy you them cheesy gifts, you know what I'm saying? The ones that you return the next day. And it's time they give you that brand new drop top big body Benz on 24s, and you don't know it yet, right? So they blindfold you and take you outside. Chill it, right? I mean, you know, you like, whatever, man. Here it is again, another year. It's the thought that counts. Even though I thought y'all gonna give me something else, but you pulled the blindfold off. When you look at your new car for the first time, and you like, I mean, I'm a Cadillac man myself, you know what I'm saying? But you take that feeling, that oh my God feeling, that I can't believe y'all did that feeling. And imagine living like that forever. Woo. Hey, but I ain't tripping, you know? However it feel, I just want to hear him say, well done. We'll see when we get there.